Fish were very important. Fine fish and you will find water.
Folks, now that we are that few that accepts the intricate carvings in handheld tools, and I hope I am not alone in this also, the color on the stone. With these facts, we know that those folks were surrounded by art and color. Some could label this, call it folk art. What did these ancient folks call it? This is one of the answers we seek. So, we have the two facts mentioned above. Let's move on. Do we turn it over to folks so they can study which pieces came from where, so it can be speculated as to what art came from where or how long ago? Maybe. But for right now, I think it best to let the stones tell the stories, and we learn to listen.
Like that. I wonder if elephants wobble when they walk. I'm almost out of oil. I'll move that part around a little bit. Be right back. Folks, I guess any of y'all that watch my videos know that I'm a 21st century writer. In other words, I'm a storyteller. I would like to challenge y'all to look at this stone and write me a story. Please.